In this video, we will take a look how to automatically password protect attachments in outgoing emails so that the email correspondence complies with the European General Data Protection Regulation, or GDPR. This can be easily achieved with Attachments Processor for Outlook add-in by MapiLab, the product that allows to archive specific attached files automatically and encrypt them with a custom password. Find the link to try it in the description below. Once the add-in is installed, a new tab called MapiLab will be added to the Outlook ribbon. In order to set up the automation rule, we will go to the Settings tab. By default, the rule is configured to process incoming messages. We will uncheck it and select Use this rule with outgoing messages instead. In Message filters, we will specify parameters of outgoing messages that require attachment protection. We will indicate keywords in the message subject or attachment file name. However, if we were to create a one universal rule for all outgoing messages, we should not limit the scope of this action. Under Archiving, we select Archive Message Attachments, Archive Attachments when forwarding a message, and Create Password-Protected Archives. Next, we will specify the password in the Default Password settings. If Ask Password for Archives in Outgoing Messages is enabled, the password will be requested in order to pack and unpack attachments in outgoing messages. Or, if Use Default Password for Archives in Outgoing Messages is enabled, you will be able to specify the default password for archives attached to outgoing messages. Lastly, we will name our rule. And here, we can see how it all works once the rule is configured. We create a new email message, compose it using the subject keyword previously specified to trigger the rule, and then we select files to be attached. Now, when we click Send button, our rule will launch and automatically place attachment into a zip archive and password protected. And that was a basic example of the many functions available in Attachment Processor for Outlook add-in by MapiLab. You are welcome to try this function along with others like attachment extraction, saving, renaming, and blocking. Visit our website and download the free trial or ask us any questions that you might have. We will be glad to hear from you. Thank you for your time.